first launched Black Badge back in 2016, there was a huge amount of internal debate within Rolls-Royce about whether or not it was the right thing to do. There was a sense that we are a 115-year-old company, and because we are a British institution, we shouldn't change. A lot of people felt quite strongly that whatever we did, we shouldn't mess with the brand's most famous and recognizable asset, the Rolls-Royce Double R Silver Badge, because it's hallowed ground. Likewise, there was concern about altering the iconic Spirit of Ecstasy by darkening her. Thou shall not touch the logo. But Rolls-Royce is not just a logo. It's not just the Spirit of Ecstasy or the Pantheon Grill. It's far more powerful than that. Rolls-Royce is an idea. It's an ideal. We have always been and always will be uncompromising in our pursuit of luxury perfection. The Rolls-Royce is still the Rolls-Royce, even if the badge changes. By blacking out the badge and darkening the spirit, the symbols became far more powerful than we possibly imagined. Everything we do at Rolls-Royce is client-focused. And I would say we are fortunate to know all of our customers personally, and our clients wanted something with more drama and dynamism, something a bit edgy, but they did not want to compromise on the things that define a Rolls-Royce, namely the magic carpet ride, tremendous presence, and peerless luxury. Black Badge is a completely different animal. It's a more dynamic car to drive. It has more power, more torque, and we have stiffened up the suspension for a sharper, more responsive drive. But it's not just about technical details. I would say far from it. Black Badge generates its own aura. You feel or sense a Black Badge before you see it. And when it moves, it leaves behind a powerful wake of mystique. But it's still a Rolls-Royce. We first launched Black Badge with Ghost and Wraith in 2016. And it was a truly transformative step for the brand. And soon our customers demanded that we introduce other models. And so with the launch of Black Badge Dawn, the difference between a Rolls-Royce and a Black Badge Rolls-Royce became as clear as night and day. And so with Ghost, Wraith and Dawn, there was only one member missing from the Black Badge family. And that is the toughest, the most powerful, the most capable, the most unapologetic Rolls-Royce ever conceived. The king of the night, Black Badge Cullinan.